Hello everyone, welcome to another Microsoft Word training video. So in this video, we'll look at rearranging text with the cut, copy and paste functions. So one of the great things about Microsoft Word is you don't have to repeat any work. So if you need to reuse content somewhere else, for example, a different document, you can copy text from one document and paste it into another document. So I've got a test document open here. So if you need to select text, you can double click on a word, which will select that word like that. You can also select a whole paragraph. So if you triple click in a paragraph, it will select the entire paragraph. So let's triple click on this first paragraph. There you go. So it selected the whole paragraph. Another way to select is clicking and dragging across what you need to copy. So for example, we can keep on selecting all these text and stop where we need to, like that, and you see that it's selected. So you can also select text by going to the left margin, and let's say you want to select this line, the first line in this paragraph, you can click out just near the text and it will select that particular line. So if you double click outside near the paragraph, it will select the whole paragraph like that. And if you want to deselect, you just click outside the paragraph, which will deselect the text. So those are the ways on how to select text in a Word document. So now let's look at copying text. So I'm going to highlight the word Pluto. And I'm going to make it bold. And then I'm going to increase the font size to, let's say, 14. So as you can see here, the word is still highlighted. And if I go to the ribbon on the top, I can copy the text, or I can use the Control C shortcut on the keyboard, or I can simply right click on the selected text and hit copy. So I'm going to use this method. I'm going to hit copy. Okay, so now we have copied the text and we are ready to paste. So I'm going to go to the end of this document, or the end of this paragraph. So the text is in the computer memory called the clipboard, waiting to be pasted. So all we need to do is either right click and hit paste, or we can hit the paste button on the top ribbon, or we can use Control V. But there are also the options which you can choose. For example, if you click down on the small arrow on the paste function, so there are several paste options here. So the first one is keep source formatting, which will be similar to the text we copied earlier. And the next option is merge formatting. So merge formatting makes the text to the size of the other text in the document. That's called merge formatting. And picture is it pastes the text as a picture instead of actual text. And the last option is keep text only. So it removes all formatting, like the bold formatting that we selected earlier. So it will just paste the text in the plain text format. So in this instance, I will select keep source formatting. So those are the paste options. You can also see a control option appear. So if you click this tool or option, it will give you other paste options. which you can select if you did the wrong thing, which is a nice option to have. Alright, so guys, that's how you use the paste function in Microsoft Word. So let's move on to the next function, which is the cut and paste function. So let's say we want to move the paragraph that starts with Pluto has four moons. So let's go ahead and select the entire paragraph by double clicking outside the margin. And to cut the text, we can either use the cut function in the ribbon, or we can use the keyboard shortcut, which is Control and X, or we can simply right click on the selected paragraph and hit the cut function. So I'm going to hit the cut function here. It's going to cut that paragraph, and I want to paste that paragraph after the word Pluto. So I'll double click after the Pluto word here, and then to paste it, I can either right click and select keep source formatting, or I can use the ribbon at the top, or I can simply use the keyboard shortcut, which is Control and V. So I'll select keep source formatting, and there you go. So I can also move a paragraph by using the mouse cursor. So let's undo the change which I did. So I'm going to click on the undo button here at the top. So the paragraph has gone back to the original location and it's still selected. So I can left click on this selected paragraph, and I'm just going to move it down below the word Pluto. And there you go. It's moved the entire paragraph to where we want it to be positioned. So guys, that's how you cut and paste text. If you have any questions on this video, please leave your questions in the comment section below. Remember to tap on the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to receive notifications.